the best and possibly the last hope for the two-state solution that is so vital to the needs of both peoples is for the court to declare illegal the main obstacle to that solution, the ongoing Israeli occupation of Palestine, and for it to pronounce in the clearest possible terms that international law requires that this entire illegal enterprise be terminated completely, unconditionally, and immediately.